find beauty in a rotting dog carcass? How do you do that?
You have to look with the eyes of love. And that's why this whole question of honoring the other, I mean, at some level you can think of it as a political question. You can think of it as a kind of cultural question. But I think most profoundly it is a spiritual question.